John, I even have some outboard engines for they don't run. Well, this one does. This is a Taihatsu four-stroke. It's fairly modern, but these this old Kai Kaffer was the or Key Kaffer was the guy that started Mercury Motors. We have an Evinrude, and I'm not sure what this guy is. I think this guy's an Evinrude also. You know, those be like $100 a piece, and you could put them in various places in your restaurant. Let's see if I have anything else in here. These are mainly customer boats in here, by the way. No, nothing really to show in here. This is an Aristocraft. It's in here for a strip and refinish and or maintenance coats. We have to really decide if we're gonna strip it all the way down or just do maintenance coats. But anyhow, and these frozen snot boats are my kids' jet skis. So anyhow, I've got some decor stuff that I'll show you as well. Of course, this would be great decor stuff right here. But okay, I'll send you another video. Thanks.